are the best. You got it.
You seem distressed, my friend. Aye, but 'tis not the first time, nor shall it be the last. When those who oppose us strike, they tend to aim for the heart. We would have words with him. Strong words.
So that was pretty cool. Saving the day, I mean. Not the part with the robots destroying the Avengers' home.
Are you kidding? She's a legend. That lady was saving the world before I could even walk. Not to fangirl out or anything, but I totally want to be her when I grow up.
Sorta, but she gets her powers from Pym particles, and I got mine from my inhuman DNA. So that's kinda like saying Medusa and Wolverine are the same because they both have way too much hair. Look, I may be pretty smart when it comes to all things science-y, but when it comes to crazy murder bots, I've got a feeling the Avengers have a bit more experience. Sure thing! Would you mind if I include this conversation in my latest Avengers fanfic?
I hope this is important. Right now, we follow Vision's orders and get the tower back under our control. Once that's done, then we move on to Ultron. We always do. No matter how many duplicate bodies he builds, we found a way to crush them all every time.
I'm detecting strong energy readings directly outside of the tower. This may be the next wave in Ultron's attack. Keep heading towards the helipad.
Yes. is out of this room.
Oh, right. It's me. Well, even if it survives Ultron's attack, I'm scrapping it after this and putting in a Zen garden.
You make a worthy host.
Power systems restored to 65% functionality. Systems restored to 75% functionality. Restored to 90% functionality.
Just a little further. The helipad is straight ahead.
We need to keep going.
I finally understand, Avengers. This stone has shown me the truth about the human mind I was designed to emulate. It is irreparably flawed, and it must be overwritten. Superior to your frail, fleshy forms. But my artificial mind was limited by inferior programming. But at long last, the Mind Stone has unlocked my true processing potential.
You've been found guilty.
I give you credit. You organic life forms may be obsolete, but you fight as if you still have a future. Even my most powerful attacks cannot match the might of the Mind Stone. Into the infinite, and I have seen your annihilation. Damage me all you wish, you will not prevail. I have analyzed every possible outcome and prepared contingencies. Today, the Age of Ultron begins. Even my most powerful attacks cannot match the might of the Mind Stone.
Sentries are willing to self-destruct in order to take us out. If we don't want to get blown up, we've got to bring them down.
Yeah.
You can do this. You can do this.
Yeah.
destroy my sentries, but the one true Ultron is forged to perfection. I have gazed into the infinite, and I have seen your annihilation.
Let's do this.
Yeah.